just in, we're getting our first look at the mugshot of former Trump campaign advisor George Papadopoulos. He was booked into a Virginia jail after his arrest by the FBI in July. The lawyer pleaded guilty in October to lying to FBI agents about contacts with people who claim to have ties to top Russian officials. It was a first criminal charge alleging links between the Trump campaign and Russia.